I have mostly. Baron Arcadia. Seem to have quite a few mountains over here. I wonder if there's a way to easily break down how much you have.
Production ready!
So I'm not sure how we're going to make our boats. I think we need to build something right on the water. This is on the water though.
Operations ready. Enemy killed. Enemy neutralized.
I'm glad I got it.
Enemy destroyed. Our forces are victorious.
Imperial Cosmite. Bring these guys over here. Looks like the map goes quite a bit down. Doesn't mean we can't clear out this. Thank you. just do one more combat. Sub. Another sub. Position.
Operations available.
Protect the others.
Enemy neutralized.
You ran into the same smoke screen. Okay, I understand what's going on here.
Enemy neutralized. Our forces are victorious.
Yay. There's no need to try and build out. Not this turn. Great commander, yay! Watchman. Yes. Definitely taking this. The Aura of Guidance is amazing. I'm writing that down. I mean, that is plus 10% accuracy at what level? Level 4? Really good if you got a ranged army. It's wandering stacks, it looks like. Upgrade a sector to level 2. How do I do that? Dismantle these, no. I kind of wish that was switched. How do you upgrade this stuff? Maybe if you got room to grow, you can upgrade something? definitely want to be able to build the some better things now. Better units. Things to help us. You can wait. It's a society research. Food. Energy. Research.
Back in Star Union days.
What do you need to make this? Should have just gone right into that one.
Electronic mechanisms employed by the Empire appear to have developed a passive-aggressive attitude.
Upgrade sector. Yeah, I guess we'll go with that. Care. Too much over here, it looks like. Say I wanted to get all the way down here. I think it's just four turns. Looks like there's a bit of stuff over here that we'd actually have to fight. Either send them down left, or send them down here. I think it's time for us to start making our way back.
Production ready.
Go from here out into the surrounding areas. There's a lot around here that we can build into, so we may actually develop here. We're gonna work towards the growth, right? No, we started making our way here.
Production ready.
Spend 500 energy to get this now. Costs 500 too, quite instantly. Let's do it. They trust the AI. I just don't. It's sad, right? We have twice what they have, but I don't trust my AI to, like, keep my dude safe.